With Android Wear, you can scroll through those handy info cards without even touching the screen. It's perfect for when you don't have a free hand. Holding a cup of coffee? Carrying luggage? No problem. In this video, we'll show you how you can get to the next card just by flicking your wrist. To scroll down one card, flick your wrist away from you. Roll your arm quickly outward, then slowly back inward. Quick and then slow. Quick and then slow. Quick and then slow. To scroll up one card, flick your wrist towards you. Roll your arm slowly outward, then quickly back inward. Slow and then quick. Slow and then quick. Slow and then quick. You're ready to go. Now you can scroll through your cards with just a flick of your wrist. If you want to learn more about wrist gestures or Android Wear in general, go to our help center at support.google.com/AndroidWear.